and your whole body tonight. We're so happy to have all of you here tonight to witness what's going to be, a fun, thrill-packed show. There are four awards presenting this evening, and they have been practicing their little heads off, I know, over the past maybe 6 weeks, I think. But in order to make this the best show it could possibly be, the audience has to participate in some different ways, and I'm going to share those with you right now. First of all, we'd like to have you turn off your cell phones. Don't want anything ringing, and we'd appreciate if you wouldn't be texting, doing text messages during the show tonight. It's just annoying to people sitting next to you. Also, the mother's room is available. Father's room is not available tonight, but there is a mother's room, I believe, on this side of the building if the mothers need a room for tonight. We would request that all young children, small children, sit with their parents the entire time. We don't want to have anybody running around up here because there are things happening in front of the curtain. We don't want somebody to get hurt by getting knocked down when the kids can't see them. So if you keep your kids with you, that'd be great. Also, we would encourage you to remain seated during the entire evening. It's a little disruptive once your ward has performed to get up and leave and not share your presence with all the other wards. So if you would remain seated during the entire evening, that would just be wonderful. And it probably will go till about 8:30 tonight, so plan on that. Let's see. I believe that's it. We again would like to thank all of those leaders who have spent hours and hours in helping these young people do what they're going to be doing tonight. It doesn't happen automatically. I guarantee you that, having had the experience myself, to get it out of those kids and get them to learn their parts and do what they need to do. And they, when they do it, they shine. And it's so fun to see the enthusiasm of our youth. We would like to begin with an opening prayer tonight. Brother David Bateman will come and offer that.
Our dear Father in heaven, we come before thee this night, grateful for our many blessings. This opportunity we have to join together in this building and partake of the talents that I was blessed the members of our state with. We ask you to bless all of those who will be participating in any capacity, that they may be able to perform to the best of their abilities. And we're so grateful for all of the time and effort that's been put in by the youth of our state and all of their leaders at the board and state levels. Please bless that all of the traveling time may be done in safety, and these blessings we pray for in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
Let me quickly orient you as to what's going to happen. Each of the wards will have a poster here to indicate the name of their performance. You will see three shows from each ward. A pre-show, that'll only last a couple, 2 or 3 minutes. One of them has a little bit longer one than that. Then you'll see the road show. Then you'll see a slideshow. And that will take place up here on the wall. So you'll have to crank your neck over there. Those that are over here have the $10 seats for that movie up there. That'll only last a couple minutes too. But so you'll see three shows from each of the wards tonight. And again, thanks for coming. And we'll take some entertainment from the fifth ward. If you'll bring the fifth ward on with a big round of applause.
Thank you. Will the MC please read the cordless microphone up to the front?
Thank you. We'll get some work and lift up with some more metal bars, oh yeah.
I thought the moon.